Hi guys, I hope I'm clearly audible to everyone. Just let me know, guys, if I'm clearly audible to all. Yeah, that's great, that's great, that's great. Hi everyone, this is Ananya, your master teacher at Vedantu for Social Science. I hope you guys are taking very, very good care of yourself. And yesterday I got vaccinated. That was my first dose of vaccination, first shot of vaccination. So, थोड़ा सा लेथार्जिक फील कर रहा हूँ मैं. हाय शांतनु, हाय स्नेहा, सुनेहा, सुनेहा, ऑल राइट. हाय सार्थक, अश्विन, रश्मित. ओके सर, रश्मित केम अप विद अ न्यू कूपन कोड गाइस. If you use the coupon code of Rashmeet, you won't be getting any discount. Okay, so do not use the coupon code of Rashmeet. That is a scam. Yes, very good. Chintu army zindabadi honi chahiye guys hamesha. Good one. Hi Archita, hi Ashwin, Sartha, Karya, Bablu, Navjo, Adiba. Yes, it started just now. It started just now. Hi Udoy. Yeah, all right guys, I can still see the subscriptions are at 80.5. Take care, what I said you guys, I am going to collab with your favorite master teacher, that is Shilpi ma'am. So but for that you need to cross guys 81 guys. उन्होंने उस दिन गलत बोल दिया था फॉर 80K. आई टोल्ड हर इट शुड बी 81K. ऑल राइट गाइस, आदिस, यू आर फ्रॉम विच बैच? All right, Hades, you are from which batch? All right, people, chalo. So, guys, good evening to everyone. By the way, guys, let me tell you one important thing. Let me tell you one important thing. This story is a very, like, this chapter is a very lengthy chapter. You guys are already aware. You guys are attending my sessions on my YouTube, on my long-term batches, and you know this chapter is very, very lengthy. But do you know what I did? Guys, I made the flow chart of all the topics of this chapter. And within 15 minutes, this entire chapter will be revised. Yes, you guys are absolutely, guys, you have heard it, you guys have heard it right. Guys, within 15 minutes, this entire chapter will be completed, one shot. So guys, what I would request you is like, either after the session you can pause the videos and make a note of that, or else you can take the screenshots. ठीक है? That is what I would suggest you. All right, guys. That's great, Simran. चलो. So guys, pin drop silence. Let's get started and without wasting much time, guys, hit the like button. ठीक है? And if this is the first time you guys are attending the session on Vedantu's 9th and 10th English channel, so do not forget to subscribe to the channel. It is absolutely free. ठीक है? चल. बहुत ही कंफ्यूज हो जाते हो गैस कभी-कभी. All right, people. So let's get started without wasting much time. I want everyone to focus, guys. By the way, this is my weekly schedule. Like today, I came live for one shot on rise of nationalism in Europe. Tomorrow at morning 12 o'clock, I'm going to come live for physical features of India, but that is for 9th class. And for on 24th, guys, I'm going to come live for doubt plus mentee on this chapter. All right, chalo. Now, guys, last time I gave you some homework questions, as I always give you homework questions. So the homework question was, Napoleon invaded Italy in which year? That was in the year 1797. The second question was, that was the allegory for German nations, and that is Germania. So the third book question was, what does broken chain signify? By the way, these questions I gave you yesterday, and that is being freed. I'm really very proud of all the students, guys. But these students like Teddy Gupta, Janvi, Bhumika, these were the students who gave the fastest right answer in the comment section. But guys, as I told you, I really appreciate all the students, not only to these three students, but all the students who try their level best and give the answer in the comment section. ठीक है? Good one. All right. ठीक है? चलो. So people hit the like button. Let's get started. And now, guys, Can you see these slides? Can you see these like flow charts? In this way, I made the entire chapter. Guys, to be very frank, within 15 minutes, your entire chapter will be revised. What else you need, guys? Such a big chapter within 15 minutes. Tanishka, I'm trying my level best to come live for ICSE as well. Definitely, guys, Menti is going to happen. And what is Menti, I will tell you at the end of the session. So, guys, our story started from France. As we are already aware, guys, our story started from France, that is French Revolution. If you remember, 14th of July, 1789. Guys, at that time, who was the king of France? Today, I'm going to ask many questions to you guys during the sessions. So, I want you guys to tell me the answer in the chat box. Hi, this is good evening. Hi, Pranita. Louis Philippe. No, guys, Louis 16 was the king of France. Yes, Louis 16 was the king of France at that time. Good one. So, guys, what changes during the French Revolution took place? If you remember, guys, the entire story started from France and the idea of nationalism started spreading in different parts of the world, okay, in different parts of the Europe. Like at that time, France was under absolute monarchy. You guys are absolutely right. Louis 16 was the king of France. Then after this revolution, the power from monarchy went up to the citizens. Then the idea of La Patrie, La Citoyennie came to being. Guess what is the meaning of the idea of La Patrie and La Citoyennie? What is the meaning of this idea? This idea was accepted by the people. Yes, what is the meaning of this? Yes, guys, the idea says that united community enjoying equal rights. So, guys, there should be a community which enjoy equal right, which enjoys equal right. These are known as La Patrie and La Citoyennie. So, this idea was accepted after French Revolution. Royal flag was replaced by the new French flag. Okay? Abolishment of the internal custom duties and taxes. There was a centralized administrative system. So, from central authority, the entire country was administered. National Assembly was renamed to a State General. National Assembly was a parliament. Before this revolution, people never heard of being having a parliament in France. Okay? Uniform system of weights and measure was accepted. French became the national language. Now, guys, you tell me, after looking at all these positive changes, can we say the people of the other countries of Europe were also inspired? The people living in different parts of Europe were also inspired that if France can do such kind of thing, why can't we? Yes. Hi, Varshini. You are new to this? Okay, that's great. That's great. I welcome you to Vedantu. That's great, Adesh from Jammu. There are many flowcharts, Sudhoy. Acha, people, the students who are joining my session, let me tell you, within next 10 to 15 minutes, this entire chapter will be revised through all these flowcharts. So I want you guys to make a note of all these flowcharts so that you can revise these topics before your exams. All right? Yes. Now, guys, this idea of revolution or this idea of nationalism was spread by Napoleon. Now, guys, who was Napoleon? Can you tell me who was Napoleon? He was the ruler of France from 1799 to year 1815. Yes. Obviously, Sakshi Menti is going to be there. But first, understand the sequence of this. And then definitely, Menti is going to be there. Yes, military dictator. Good. Okay, guys, he got the absolute power. Now, guys, he came up with some changes which came to be known as Napoleonic Code or 1804 or the Civil Code of 1804. Through the Civil Code of 1804, what he did, first of all, he established equality before the law. He abolished the birthrights. Guys, what is the meaning of abolishment of birthright? I'm not getting this. What is the meaning of abolishment of birthright? Yes, the privileges which were given to some of the people from the first estate and second estate, he abolished all those birthright, then right to property for all the French citizens. He simplified the administrative divisions, okay, so that the France can be administered in a simple way. He improved the transportation and communication. He abolished serfdom and feudal system. What is serfdom? Bonded labor. he removed the guild restrictions in towns, means the traders or the merchants can come over there and they can do trading activities. Guys, if you remember, let me tell you guys one thing. Whenever you guys are going to attend a one shot video, always remember that you always attend the previous, you always see the previous videos as well, because everything is explained in detail in those videos. In one shot, we take a quick recap so that just before the exam, you can have a look on these flowcharts. Okay, I hope this is going to be helpful for everyone. Guys, do let me know after the session is ended. Do let me know if these flowcharts are going to be helpful for you. Do let me know in the comment section so that I can come up with such ideas in the coming sessions as well. Hi, Yush, milega. Milega, milega, milega. Hi, unknown. Okay. Now, if you remember, guys, Greek War of Independence started, Greek Revolution in 1830. First of all, guys, Greek was also known as a cradle of European civilization. What is the meaning of cradle of European civilization? Definitely, Ayush, definitely. Acha, you are from 10th there. Yes, guys, cradle of European civilization means, guys, Greek or Greece was known as the foundation of European civilization. So, guys, people had a sympathy over the Greece. Now, guys, can you tell me Greece was dominated by which empire? When Greek War of Independence started, Greece was dominated by which empire? Hi, Pranit, Pankrit Kaur, I know you. Ottoman Empire, very good. So, guys, since 15th century, Greece was a part of Ottoman Empire. Struggle for Greek independence in 1821 started. Support, it got support from the West European countries. Now, guys, I'm not getting this part. If the war was happening for Greek, it was happening for Greece, for Greek War of Independence, for their own country, why the people from the other parts of Europe supported Greek War of Independence? Yes, it was a Muslim dominated empire. Yes. Sympathy. Kya baat hai guys? Kya baat hai? Very good. Yes, because it was known as a cradle of European civilization. Very good. It had a sympathy. Very good. Good one. National sentiments. Okay, people, guys, today I'm not going to tell you anything about our pro subscription, but guys, something I'm going to tell you about NTSC. Guys, how many students are the aspirants of NTSC? Any NTSC aspirant? Very good, Ayush, you are absolutely right. Kumar, because of romantic, yes, Kumar, you are also right. Pranita, you are as NTSC aspirant. Pankrit Kaur, you are also great. Kumar, yes, due to romanticism, yes. Yes, Pranita, yes. As of now. Guys, can anyone tell me the full form of NTSC? Suneha, you are absolutely right. This was said by Metternich. Alright, guys. National Talent Search Exam. Good one. Okay, guys. So, if you are a NTSC aspirant, and guys, we have started an NTSC subscription, guys, in which we will be preparing you only for NTSC. Only for NTSC. And guys, why you should be a part of Vedantu? Because between 2020 and 21, we have got a selection of more than 139 students for NTSC. And guys, it is going to be live NTSC crash course, in which we are going to deal with mathematics, physics, chemistry, bio, math and social studies as well. Okay? Now, guys, what this subscription will be included? 60 plus of hours of live classes on entire syllabus, stage 1 and stage 2. I hope you guys are aware about stage 1 and stage 2 by NTSC experts. 50 plus chapter wise and 14 plus mock test to make your test ready. Classes taught live will be recorded and made available to watch anytime and anywhere. So guys, these 60 plus hours which you will be attending, all these are going to be live sessions, and it is going to be recording as well. And those recording sessions you guys can watch later on. They are not going to be recorded sessions, but later on you guys can watch the recordings. Test will be taken. Guys, it is amazing, yaar. Okay? Obviously, guys, if you are a part of our long-term batches, then you guys are already aware that during the session all your doubts are cleared, so you guys can ask unlimited doubts. You have got class teachers, you have got master teachers to help you during the session and after the session also. But for after the session, we have got some other subscription for that. ठीक है guys, get in depth solution and analyze for the previous year's NTSC paper. So we are going to have a look on all the previous year question papers as well, and we will be guiding you on all these things. ठीक है so all the key concepts, important formulas, class recording, everything will be given to you guys, everything. And guys, if you are still not a part of Vedantu, what you guys can do guys, the subscription is so simple guys. For entire course, it is nearly for 4,000 rupees. For entire course, it is not for 1 month. For entire course, it has got 4,000 rupees. If you apply my coupon code as ADPRO to get additional discount. So if you are an NTS aspirant, you guys can join this. Hari Kumar, aisa kya? Thank you so much. Ayush, we will be focusing only on NTSC. So that you are prepared only for NTSC and you can crack NTSC. So we are focusing on NTSC. So the people who are NTSC aspirant, they can watch this. Yes. Alright people, guys, मैं बताऊंगा कैसे जा सकते हो. If you want to, I will tell you at the end of the session. Guys, coming to next one. Now guys, at that time, as we are already aware, like today we hear about Germany, Italy, France and all these countries. There was a time when these countries were not independent, were a part of major kingdoms. But a revolution started in those countries which gave rise to independence, okay, formation of their own countries. Like for example, the German revolution which was done by liberals. Guys, can you tell me in one word, the German revolution which was done by liberals? Was successful or was it a failure? Let me see how many students have attended my previous sessions. Kumar, Saturday. It was a failure. Kya baat hai? It was a failure. Good one. Absolutely amazing as it was a failure. Ayush, my question was, the revolution which was done by the liberals in Germany was a failure or was it successful? Frankfurt Parliament was a failure. Very good. Why? Let's understand. Now guys, 831 elected representatives were elected in Frankfurt Parliament. Constitution was drafted and this constitution was like what these 831 elected representatives did. They offered the kingship to the Prussian king, but they said that you will be the leader, but you have to follow the constitution. So Prussian King William the Fourth, Frederick William the Fourth, rejected this proposal and he joined the other monarch. And as soon as he joined the other monarch, the opposite team became powerful. And in that case, this entire assembly got disbanded, if you guys remember. But people, I'm not getting it. If Frederick William the Fourth was offered the position of kingship, so that is a very big position. Why it was rejected by him? I'm not getting this. Uday Sahib, because you guys are already aware about VPRO, so you guys can be a part of NTSC. Yes. Because of constitutional monarchy. So guys, what is the harm in accepting the constitution? Can you tell me what is the harm in accepting the constitution? Mind, everything will be uploaded soon. अरे प्रणीता यहाँ पे तो कर देखो यार. अरे मंत्रित कौर, थैंक यू सो मच यार, थैंक यू सो मच. वेरी गुड रश्मि, यू आर एब्सोल्युटली राइट. वेरी गुड आयुष, अपनी मनमानी कैसे करेंगे. यस यस, पावर वॉज अंडर द कंट्रोल ऑफ द पार्लियामेंट. यस, एंड दे नेवर वॉन्टेड दिस. बट गेस, फाइनली जर्मनी गॉट यूनिफाइड बिटवीन 1866 एंड 1871. Guys, I believe that this entire flowchart which we made, I hope this will be helpful for you during the exam time. Definitely, Sridevan, we have got a mentee after 5 or 6 minutes, alright? Now guys, how Germany was unified? First of all, efforts were made to convert German Confederation nation states into efforts by the middle class was done. So basically, efforts was made that Germany should get unified. And this German unification वॉज सप्रेस्ड बाय मोनार्की मिलिट्री एंड जंकर्स. गैस जो मोनार्की थे मिलिट्री एंड जंकर्स है ना, दे वेंट अगेंस्ट दिस यूनिफिकेशन ऑफ जर्मनी. गैस हुआ रेफर्ड एज जंकर्स, हुआ रेफर्ड एज जंकर्स. हाँ अनन्या मिश्रा, लैंड ओनर्स आर रेफर्ड एज जंकर्स. सो गैस दीज पीपल वेर अगेंस्ट द यूनिफिकेशन ऑफ जर्मनी. नाउ हियर प्रशिया टुक द लीडरशिप ऑफ यूनिफिकेशन. Otto von Bismarck, guys, you should know that he was the architect of the German unification. And finally, when Germany was unified, Kaiser William I became the Emperor of Germany in 1871. And guys, once he became the Emperor of Germany in 1871, he started developing Germany in the fields of judicial system, banking system, currency, and this is how the Germany was unified. So guys, you should know that Otto von Bismarck was the architect of German unification between 1861 and 1871, and Kaiser William I was the first emperor of Germany in 1871. Yes, rich landowners, very good. Hi Abhi, Prussian king, very good. And guys, after that, Italy got unified between 1859 and 1870. Guess how? First of all, guys, in 19th century, Italy was divided into seven states. Okay? There was only one region which was ruled by an Italian prince, and the name of the region was Sardinia-Piedmont region. Okay? In the north of Italy, it was ruled by Austrian Habsburg Empire. The center part was ruled by the Pope, and the southern part was ruled by Bourbon kings of Spain. Now, it was very, very important to overthrow Austrian Habsburg Empire, Pope, and the southern Bourbon kings of Spain. So to overthrow these people, it was very, very important to fight with these powers. Okay? So guys, in around 1830, you have to remember the name of a very, very important revolutionary from Italy. And the name of the revolutionary is Mazzini. People, can you tell me, Metternich gave some statement to Mazzini. Do you remember that statement given by Mazzini, given by Metternich to Mazzini? Do you remember that? Very good, Suneya. Very good. Pranita, you are also absolutely right. Yeah, he played a very, very important role. Good one. The most dangerous enemy of our social order. Guess why he was known as the most dangerous enemy of our social order? Why it was said by Metternich like he is the dangerous enemy of our social order? What Mazzini was trying to do? What he was trying to do? Yes. Yeah, guys, he wanted to end the conservatives' rule. Yes. So, guys, aapko malum hai what he did? He founded some secret societies. The name of the secret societies were Young Italy and Young Europe. Okay? And guys, he tried his level best between 1831 and 1848 to overthrow these powers, but it was a failure. Finally, the chief minister of Sardinia-Piedmont region, that is Cavour, led the movement of unification of Italy. Okay? What they did, forces of Sardinia-Piedmont defeated the South Italy and the Kingdom of Two Sicilies. In 1859, Sardinia-Piedmont region defeated Austrian Habsburg Empire from the north, and in 1861, Victor Emmanuel II became the king of the United Italy, and Rome became the capital of Italy. So guys, what I'm trying to say, guys, I hope these slides will help you. But guys, remember one thing. If this is the first time you guys are attending my session, make sure that you guys please watch the previous videos as well. Why? Because this is just a short recap with the help of these flowcharts and tables that will help you just before your exams. Okay? Great. Okay guys, so do like remember thing guys, use all these slides only just before your exams. That is my request. Okay? And guys, finally, Britain was also unified. How? Guys, first of all, before 18th century, Britain was not a nation state. Okay? Now, control over other nations increased. Okay, what Britain did, guys? Britain or English Parliament started dominating the other kingdoms of Europe. Guys, can you tell me like which area came under the dominance of Britain? Can you tell me those name of those countries which came under the dominance of Britain? P- परफेक्ट प्रणीता। नो अरे नहीं, स्कॉटलैंड वेल्स एंड आयरलैंड। वेरी गुड या वेरी गुड प्रणीता, वेरी गुड खुशवंत, सुपर गाइस, सुपर साक्षी, गुड वन। नाउ गाइस व्हाट दे डिड, देयर वाज एन एक्ट ऑफ यूनियन बिटवीन इंग्लैंड एंड स्कॉटलैंड, बिकॉज ऑफ व्हिच स्कॉटलैंड केम अंडर द डोमिनेंस ऑफ इंग्लैंड। गाइस कैन यू रिमेंबर, डू यू रिमेंबर द ईयर इन व्हिच स्कॉटलैंड केम अंडर द डोमिनेंस ऑफ इंग्लैंड? एक्ट ऑफ यूनियन वाज इन व्हिच ईयर? सेवेंटी नॉट सेवन। वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड अक्षत, वेरी गुड। हाय आदेश, यस इट वाज इन 1707। ठीक है, आफ्टर दैट गाइस व्हाट हैपेंड, आयरलैंड आल्सो केम अंडर द डोमिनेंस इन 1798, व्हेन इन 1798 आयरलैंड प्रोटेस्टेड अगेंस्ट द इंग्लैंड। द प्रोटेस्ट वाज अ फेलियर एंड फाइनली इन 1801 आयरलैंड वॉज ऑल्सो फोर्सिबली टेकन अंडर द डोमिनेंस ऑफ इंग्लैंड एंड दिस इज हाउ द एंटायर ब्रिटेन वॉज क्रिएटेड। ठीक है, एंड एवरी वन वॉज फोर्स टू फॉलो, ब्रिटिश नेशन वॉज फॉर्म्ड, ब्रिटिश फ्लैग वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस, नेशनल एंथम एंड इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज वॉज कॉमन एवरीवेयर। ठीक है, एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द पीपल बिकेम सबऑर्डिनेट पार्ट ऑफ दिस एंटायर ग्रेट ब्रिटेन। परफेक्ट सुनेहा, यूनियन जैक, वेरी गुड, क्या बात है गैसा, तुम लोग सही, यू गैस आर लाइक योर इन्वॉल्वमेंट इज अमेजिंग या इन टुडे सेशन। ग्रेट ग्रेट ग्रेट, ऑलराइट। एंड फाइनली गैस, इफ यू रिमेम्बर विजुअलाइजिंग द नेशन गैस, एट दैट टाइम फीमेल एलेगरी और फीमेल बिकेम द एलेगरी ऑफ द नेशंस इन यूरोप। गैस व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एलेगरी? व्हेन एन एब्स्ट्रैक्ट आइडिया इज गिवन अ नेम, ठीक है, इज कनेक्टेड विद अ पर्सन। इफ यू रिमेम्बर लास्ट टाइम इन माई येस्टरडे सेशन आई टोल्ड यू गैस अबाउट सत्याग्रह ओवर देयर गांधी जी, वी कैन से दैट गांधी जी कैन बी रिलेटेड टू सत्याग्रह इन अ सिमिलर वे। व्हेन एन एब्स्ट्रैक्ट आइडिया इज गिवन अ नेम ऑफ समवन, यस, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एब्स्ट्रैक्ट आइडिया गाइस? व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एब्स्ट्रैक्ट आइडिया? और इज कनेक्टेड विद अ पर्सन, दैट इज नोन एज एलेगरी। ऑल राइट। नो ग्रीवा, इट वॉज नॉट नेसेसरी बट इट वॉज डन एट दैट टाइम, इट वॉज डन। ठीक है, सो फीमेल फिगर बिकेम एलेगरी ऑफ द नेशंस, लाइक डिफरेंट एलेगरीज वॉर यूज एंड दीज एलेगरीज रिप्रेजेंटेड लिबर्टी, जस्टिस एंड फ्रेटर्निटी। फ्रेटर्निटी मीन्स ब्रदरहुड, लाइक इन फ्रांस इट वॉज मरीन एंड इन जर्मन इट वॉज जर्मेनिया। ठीक है, दीज फीमेल एलेगरीज वेर रिप्रेजेंटिंग द नेशन। ठीक है, एंड गाइस दिस वॉज बेसिकली अ क्विक रिकैप ऑफ दिस एंटायर चैप्टर ऑफ राइज ऑफ नेशनलिज्म इन यूरोप। बट गाइस इट्स माई हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट दैट मेक श्योर दैट यू गाइज आर वॉचिंग द प्रीवियस वीडियोज एज वेल, वेर इन आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू एवरीथिंग इन डिटेल, दैट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, एंड यूज दिस वीडियो एंड यूज दी स्लाइड्स ओनली फॉर रिविजन पर्पज। गाइस फाइनल क्वेश्चन आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क एवरी वन, देन वी विल स्टार्ट विद बेंटी। द क्वेश्चन इज गैस विच वॉज दैट एरिया वेर इन इंटेंस कॉन्फ्लिक्ट टुक प्लेस एंड इट गेव राइज टू फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड वॉर? वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन, वॉट वॉज दैट एरिया फ्रॉम वेयर द फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड वॉर टुक प्लेस, इट गेव राइज टू इंटेंस कॉन्फ्लिक्ट इन दैट एरिया? बाल्कन रीजन, वेरी गुड। गैस द पीपल लिविंग इन बाल्कन रीजन वेर ऑल्सो नोन एज वॉट? Slavs, very good. And it was dominated by which empire? It was dominated by which empire? Ottoman Empire. Good one, yeah, good one. That's great. Good one. Super. And guys, this is how we complete the entire revision of this entire chapter. Now, this is the time for Mentee Quiz, and I know you guys are excited for Mentee Quiz. So, let's do one thing, guys. Go to www.menti.com. I want everyone to go to www.menti.com. ठीक है? चलो जल्दी जाओ। Yes, Ayush. Okay, guys, the code is 6078-3961. 6078-3961. 3961 6078 3961. हाय प्रियांशी, ओके गाइस, एंड आफ्टर दिस मेंटी क्विज आई एम गोइंग टू गाइड यू हाउ यू गाइस कैन बी अ पार्ट ऑफ अवर एनटीएससी. इफ यू वांट टू टेक अवर एनटीएससी सब्सक्रिप्शन, मैं आपको गाइड कर दूंगा. देर इज अ लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. आई विल गाइड यू हाउ टू गो टू दैट लिंक एंड हाउ यू गाइस कैन बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट. एंड गाइस, इट इज नॉट मोर देन 4,000 रुपीज, सो इफ यू वॉन्ट यू गाइस कैन कम एंड बी अ पार्ट ऑफ अवर एनटीएससी सब्सक्रिप्शन. क्रिश, सोनू, विपुल, हाय, जल्दी आओ गाइस. 6078 3961. आई कैन सी 48 स्टूडेंट्स आर लाइव एंड ओनली 18 स्टूडेंट्स हैव जॉइंड द मेंटी. क्या कर रहे हो? हाय अभिषेक. नो नो नो, आई एम नॉट महाराष्ट्रियन, बट या आई एम फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र. हाय एंड गाइस, डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू हिट द लाइक बटन, एंड इफ यू आर न्यू डू सब्सक्राइब टू अवर चैनल, शेयर दिस वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स. जल्दी आ जाओ गाइस, 22 लोगों ने ज्वाइन किया है. बी को एक, बी को एक. यस यस, आई एम वेटिंग गाइस, आई एम वेटिंग. स्वप्नजीत, नो इट इज फाइन. सिक्स जीरो सेवन एट थ्री नाइन सिक्स वन. प्रनीता, वेट है, लेट एवरीबडी ज्वाइन. आई कैन से 55 स्टूडेंट्स लाइव बट ओनली 28 आर अ पार्ट ऑफ मेंटी. जल्दी आओ यार, जल्दी आओ. But I'm not going to wait for 6 minutes, guys. I'm not going to wait for 6 minutes. हाँ, ये तो मतलब बार बार मैं शिल्पी मैम को कॉल करते रहो, तुम्हारा बस चले तो मैम को कॉल करते रहो मैं. 29th August. अरे कुशल, हाय गाइज, आई विल बी वेटिंग नेक्स्ट मैक्सिमम फॉर नेक्स्ट 1 मिनट, मैक्सिमम फॉर 1 मिनट. जल्दी आओ. मिस अनुष्का, भी कोई अदिति, जल्दी आओ. अभिषेक, फॉर एनटीएस इट इज 4,000 फॉर एंटायर कोर्स, फॉर एंटायर कोर्स. अरे क्रिश, क्या बात है. क्या बोलने का होता है. And Abhishek, I'll guide you after this quiz. I'll guide you after this quiz, okay? Chalo, last 30 seconds. Last 30 seconds. Yes, Adesh, you just have to click on that heart. All right. Krish, NTSC is National Talent Search Examination. So if you want to be a, like if you are NTSC aspirant, so we are providing the coaching for NTSC as well. So I'll guide you how you can do that after this quiz. Chalo, I'm starting with the quiz guys. The very first question coming on your screen. The very, very first question. Jaldi, jaldi Kajal, be quick. Jaldi, 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 jaldi. Kushwant. गूगल पे जाओ, टाइप menti.com, menti.com, menti, menti.com, ऑलराइट, menti.com, दे विल आस्क यू अ कोड, यूज द अबव कोड 6078 3961. आदित्य, आई विल गाइड यू अबाउट एनटीएससी, जस्ट होल्ड ऑन, आई विल गाइड यू अबाउट एनटीएससी, द लिंक इज देयर इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, आई विल गाइड यू, ऑलराइट. चलो, द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन कमिंग ऑन योर स्क्रीन गाइस. चलो आ जाओ जल्दी. The very first question on your screen. There are total 10 questions today. 10. Nationalism, which emerged as a force in late 19th century, means. Nationalism, which emerged as a force in late 19th century, means what? Oh my God, such a lengthy option. Nationalism, which emerged as a force in late 19th century, means. Guys, only 3 seconds to go, and the time is up. All right. So I can see 32 people giving the right answer. Good one. The right answer was strong devotion for one's own country and its history and culture. Good one. Superb, guys. Superb. I can see now 50 students on the Menti. Good one. Guys, let's see the leaderboard. Guys, aaj 10 question hai mere paas. Let's see the leaderboard. And on the top of the list, we have... Alright, I'm unable to pronounce his name, but that's great. Yeah, followed by Tom, Ted. Then, many students. Kya baat hai, guys? Kya baat hai? Good one. Guys, aaj bahut hi difficult naam, yaar. I guess you have not renamed yourself, but it's absolutely fine. Alright. So, guys, there are many people who are just joining my session. Guys, be quick, be a part of Menti. Jaldi aa jao. Many questions are there, guys. Today we have got 10 questions. Second question are on your screen. In 3, 2, 1. And here we go. Which of the following countries did not attend the Congress of Vienna? Britain, Russia, Prussia, or is it Switzerland? Which of the following countries did not attend the Congress of Vienna? Jaldi, jaldi, jaldi. 10 seconds to go. Hi, Vansh. And the time is up. All right. Koi baat nahi, Adya Shah, bhi koi kaha jao, bhi a jao. And I can say Switzerland is the right answer, guys. 41 students gave the right answer. And the fastest one this time was... Alright, Pranita, she was the fastest. Kya baat hai. Guys, please do not use the coupon code as RH Pro. There is no such coupon code as RH Pro. You will not be getting any discount for RH Pro. Only use RD Pro, AD Pro, guys. Alright, guys. Third question, guys. Fatafat karte, without wasting much time. Third question on your screen. We guys are very close to 100 likes. Third question on your screen. The first great revolution which gave the clear idea of nationalism with its core words, liberty, equality and fraternity, was the Russian Revolution, the French Revolution, the American Revolution, or is it the India's first war of independence? Which country gave the clear idea of nationalism like liberty, equality and fraternity for the very first time? Very, very simple question. And the time is up. Good one. So here I can see 52 students gave the right answer. Kya baat hai, guys? That is a French Revolution. Is the right one. Aksharya, don't worry. Aajao, abhi aajao. I'll wait. There are many questions. Today we have got 10 questions. Jaldi aajao. And guys, Griba Kishore is there on the top, Niranjana, then Rashmi, then Aditi. Pranita was the fastest. Mangona, Priyanshi, love you, sir. Ayush and Krishnanand Sahu were the fastest to give the right answer. Good one. Is it so, Suneha? Chalo. Next question, guys, on your screen. The French revolutionaries declared that the mission and destiny of French nation was to conquer the people of Europe, to liberate the people of Europe from despotism, to strengthen absolute monarchies in all the countries of Europe, to propagate the ideas of liberty, equality and fraternity. Nahi Subway Surfer. मैंने उनको टैग नहीं किया था. ऑलराइट, द टाइम इज अप, गाइस. ठीक है, सो पीपल हियर आई कैन सी 35 स्टूडेंट्स गिविंग द राइट आंसर एंड डिक्लेयर्ड लाइक टू लिबर्टी द पीपल ऑफ यूरोप ऑफ डेस्पोटिज्म. गुड वन. गाइस, आई एम नॉट विजिबल. अरे वंश, कोई बात नहीं. चलो, और कौन कौन नहीं आया, गाइस? वो आर लाइक, I can see many students are live, but they are not a part of Menti. I can see 64 students are not a part of Menti. Be quick. And Niranjan and Pranita, I guess they are the fastest to give the right answer. But on the top, we have got now Niranjana. Kya baat hai? Good one. Yes, yes. Sahi bola ekdam. Chalo. Next question, guys. Jaldi jaldi aur 6 question baki hamare paas. Next question on the screen. The civil code of 1804 in France is usually known as what? Very, very simple. The French Revolutionary Code, the Napoleonic Code, the European Imperial Code, or the French Civil Code. Thank you so much, Studies Corner. The civil code of 1804 in France is usually known as what? Very, very simple. रश्मित क्या मालूम, कोई तो मेरे से प्यार करता, तू तो नहीं करता, कोई तो करता मेरे से प्यार, तुझे तो सिर्फ शिल्पी मैम पसंद है, अब क्या ही करे. ऑलराइट गाइस, सो हियर आई कैन सी 58 स्टूडेंट्स गिविंग द राइट आंसर, दैट इज नेपोलियनिक कोड गाइस. सो सिविल कोड ऑफ 1804 इज आल्सो नोन एज नेपोलियनिक कोड ऑफ 1804. इट वॉज अ वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन. आई कैन सी मेनी न्यू स्टूडेंट्स इन द क्लास. ऑलराइट, ठीक है. So guys, who came on the top of the list? Oh my God, Rashmit gave the fastest right answer. And on the top, we have got Niranjana. Guys, by the way, yesterday also someone was asking the question, is Rashmit a ladka or ladki? Is it a girl or a boy? And after this question, Rashmit left the meeting. Rashmit, so everyone is asking you something. Hi, Ajay Singh. Guys, Rashmit is a boy. Yes. Sare fan hai Rashmit tere. Alright guys, next question on the screen guys. Chalo. Hi, Crafto Gamer. So guys, next question jaldi jaldi karte hai. The liberal nationalism stands for what? Freedom for the individual and equality before law, preservation of autocracy and clergy privileges, freedom for only male members of society and equality before law, or is it freedom only for senior citizens? The liberal nationalism stands for what? Very simple, guys. And the time is up. क्या बात है, क्या बात है, क्या बात है. गुड वन गाइस, सो 60 पीपल गिव द राइट आंसर, फ्रीडम फॉर द इंडिविजुअल एंड इक्वालिटी बिफोर द लॉ. गुड वन. टुडे आई केम अप विद 10 क्वेश्चंस बाय द वे, 10 क्वेश्चंस फर्स्ट टाइम आई गेस फॉर द मेंटी क्विज. कौन दिया सबसे जल्दी फास्ट? एंड कृष्णानंद साहू गेव द फास्टेस्ट राइट आंसर, बट ऑन द टॉप आई हैव गॉट निरंजना फॉलोड बाय रश्मित, प्रणीता, कृष्णानंद, लव यू सर, प्रियांशी, ग्रिपा, कुशल, जय एंड सक्षम. गाइस, दीज आर द स्टूडेंट्स जो कि एकदम मचा रहे लीडर बोर्ड में. क्या बात है, डेफिनेटली वी हैव अ मेंटी एंड डाउट सेशन, डोंट वरी अक्षय, आई विल कम अप विद सम डिफरेंट क्वेश्चंस. ऑलराइट, डोंट वरी, ऑन सैटरडे. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन गाइस ऑन योर स्क्रीन, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग फॉर्म द सीक्रेट सोसाइटीज कॉल्ड यंग इटली. वेरी वेरी सिंपल. Ottoman Bismarck, Giuseppe Mazzini, Metternich, or is it Johann and Gottfried Herder? Who among the following form the secret society known as Young Italy? Hi, Dunfor. मतलब मैंने तुम लोग को लाइक करने बोला, यू गाइस आर डिसलाइकिंग द वीडियो. कैसे चलेगा, अरे तो गलत है वो. All right, guys. So it was very, very simple, guys. Giuseppe Mazzini, and I can see 52 students giving the right answer. Good one. So, guys, Giuseppe Mazzini formed the secret society called Young Italy. Good one, good one, good one. Hi, Bhumika. You came late. Chalo. Yes, late OP. Yes, Tanishka. So here I can see Rashmit on the top of the list. No, he's not on the top of the list, but the fastest one to give the right answer. But there is a very, very close competition between Niranjana and Rashmit. You can see only a difference of 5 points. ओनली अ डिफरेंस ऑफ 5 पॉइंट्स. गैस चलो एक क्वेश्चन पे जाते हैं ऑन द स्क्रीन. द टर्म यूनिवर्सल सफरेज मीन्स वॉट? द राइट टू वोट एंड गेट इलेक्टेड गारंटेड ओनली टू मेन, द राइट टू वोट फॉर ऑल एडल्ट्स, द राइट टू वोट एंड गेट इलेक्टेड ग्रांटेड एक्सक्लूसिवली टू प्रॉपर्टी ओइंग मेन, एंड द राइट टू वोट एंड गेट इलेक्टेड ग्रांटेड ओनली टू एजुकेटेड मेन एंड वुमेन. Mruthalya, I'm not getting you. What are you saying? Can you please elaborate? All right, guys. So the term universal suffrage means the right to vote for all the adult citizens. Guys, what do we understand from adult citizens with respect to India? Yes, can anyone say me? 18 plus, good one. Yes. Nahin guys, 18 and above. 18 and above. ठीक है? They have the right to vote. Yes. All right, Uday. Taken your point. Taken your point. अरे क्या बात है? Rashmi on the top of the list. Very good. Followed by Niranjana, then Pranita, love you sir, Jay Kushal, Priyanshi is from 10th A, Saksham, Kik, and Suhani. Is it so, Aditya? Oh my God, my God. Okay guys, second last question coming on the screen. Definitely Vansh, in which batch you are? Okay, the treaty of recognized Greece as an independent nation, the treaty of what? The treaty of Vienna of 1815, the treaty of Constantinople of 1832, the treaty of Warsaw of 1814, or is it treaty of Lipsy in 1813? Which treaty recognized Greece as an independent nation? And guys, इसके बाद I'm going to come up with the last question. How Tanishka? Yes, that was Treaty of Constantinople. Very good. That is Treaty of Constantinople, guys, which recognized Greece as an independent nation. Good one. Guys, do not use the code RH Pro. That is scam. All right, guys, but Jay on the fastest one, but Rashmit on the top of the list. Very good. Then we have got Niranjana, Pranita, love you, sir, Jay, Priyanshi, Saksham, Kek, Adhya, Shah, and Sakshi. All right, guys, all right. Okay. So, people, we are coming out with the last question on your screen. Three wars over 7 years with Austria, Denmark, Germany, and France. Ended in. Look at the four options. क्या हुआ इसके बाद? The three wars over 7 years with Austria, Denmark, and Germany and France. Danish victory, Persian victory, French victory, or is it the German victory? क्या बात है guys? क्या बात है? So the right answer is Prussian victory, and I can see. Nearly 38 students gave the right answer. Acha Aditya, you're from 10th B batch? All right. Yes, Tanisha. All right, guys. But Rashmit, guys, on the top of the list. Guys, please make sure that you not use the code as RH Pro. That is scam. Use only code AD Pro to get additional discount. But Rashmit, I'm so proud of you. But not only for Rashmit, guys. I'm really proud of all the students. All the 60 students who participated in this leaderboard, who participated in this quiz, I'm so sorry. That's great, yes. Acha, by the way, guys, one more thing. If you guys attended this session from the very first minute, I hope those flowcharts and tables were useful to you. If yes, do let me know in the comment section, guys, so that I can come up with such kind of things in the coming sessions as well. All right. And by the way, guys, someone was asking me about हाउ टू एनरोल टू दिस, तो मैं आपको बता देता हूँ. देर वे सम स्टूडेंट्स हु वर आस्किंग मी अबाउट एनटीएससी. इट इज वेरी वेरी सिंपल गाइस. गाइस यू विल फाइंड इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स वन लिंक. जस्ट हैव टू क्लिक ऑन द लिंक रजिस्टर टू वेदांतु प्रो सब्सक्रिप्शन. जस्ट क्लिक ऑन द लिंक, यू विल बी रीडायरेक्टेड टू अवर वेबसाइट. लाइक यू आर इन क्लास 10th एंड दिस इज सेलेक्ट योर टारगेट एग्जाम, लेट्स से एनटीएससी. गाइस ये एनटीएससी एग्जाम है. गाइस ये देखो गाइस, फॉर द एंटायर कोर्स, नॉट फॉर वन मंथ, फॉर द एंटायर कोर्स इट इज 4,050 रुपीज एंड फॉर वन मंथ इट इज 5,000 रुपीज. एंड इफ यू अप्लाई माई कूपन कोड इट विल कम डाउन टू 4,500 गाइस. अच्छा, व्हाट इज द बेनिफिट इन प्रो क्लासिक? यू विल बी गेटिंग अ डाउट्स ऐप. सो आफ्टर द सेशन एंड बिफोर द सेशन ऑल्सो यू कैन आस्क द डाउट्स. सो इफ यू गैस आर एनटीएससी एस्पायरेंट, यू गैस कैन बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस. ठीक है. सो देर वे फ्यू पीपल हु हैड सम डाउट ऑन दिस. आदित्य, एनटीएससी इज नेशनल टैलेंट सर्च एग्जामिनेशन एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड अ सेपरेट कोर्स फॉर दिस एंड द फीस फॉर द एंटायर कोर्स इज जस्ट 4,000 रुपीज. फॉर प्रो लाइट एंड फॉर प्रो क्लासिक इट इज 5,000. इफ यू अप्लाई माई कूपन कोड एडी प्रो इट विल कम डाउन टू 4,500. यस, ऑलराइट. As of now, no Akshaya. Okay? So guys, the link is there in the description box. If you want, you guys can go over there and check out the link. All right. And guys, you can also join our Telegram group. This is our Telegram group and many updates are given over there. Thank you so much friends for attending my session. I hope you had a great time. After the session, do let me know in the comment section that if you enjoyed the session or not. Okay. And if it was useful for you or not. Thank you so much guys. I'll see you in my next session. Till then, take very, very good care of yourself. Bye bye guys. Take care.